zero and liftoff.
In May 2011, the space shuttle Endeavour flew its final mission. It took hundreds of astronauts, engineers, and scientists to take the space shuttle Endeavour through its 440-mile voyage from Earth to space and back again. In October 2012, when Endeavour retired and returned home to California, it took an entirely different kind of engineering team to move the orbiter the 14 miles from Los Angeles International Airport to its final destination at the California Science Center. The success of this journey required the strategic partnership of Plump Engineering and Encon Construction Services.
Plump Engineering and Encon work hand in hand. So when we're under design, we sit down with Encon, the project managers, and the estimators to show them the scope of work, what we envision the project will in detail, and then we figure out what's the most cost effective that will work for the client, and as well that is still structurally sound.
Plump Engineering was retained to analyze the below ground infrastructure along the shuttle's route from LAX to the Science Center. Months before Endeavour touched down on the back of a Boeing 747, engineers at Plump began planning the delicate task of moving the 188-ton space shuttle and transporter over LA streets built to handle the weight of cars and trucks. To avoid damaging streets or aging city pipes underneath, Plump Engineering meticulously mapped out the potential impact by examining city plans going back 100 years. Engineers then cut cross-sections of the streets in numerous locations to measure the depth of the pipes and the soil mass. Only then was it possible to determine the impact the weight might have on underground infrastructure. Until the analysis was completed, no one imagined the sheer number of steel plates that would be required. After depleting the supply in California, Encon had to source and borrow plates from Nevada and Arizona as well. But even that was insufficient. For the final stretch, Encon pulled up plates from the beginning of the route to relay at the end of the route.
To protect the infrastructure under the street, we're laying over 2,700 metal plates. That's over a 250,000 square feet over the streets of Los Angeles, weighing more than 9 million pounds.
Leaving nothing to chance, Plump Engineering led Endeavour through every inch of the 14-mile journey to ensure that the shuttle crossed all stress points precisely along the center line. Besides protecting the roads of Los Angeles, Encon Construction was responsible for clearing the path of the shuttle and protecting residents and onlookers with vehicle and crowd control measures.
The most challenging part of clearing a path for the shuttle was the logistics of working with all the city agencies. We worked with over 15 from two different cities to make the project work.
We had about 50 to 60 people on our crew at any one time. Over five different contractors that took over a week and a half to place all of the equipment that was needed.
A unique discovery prior to the three-day cross-city journey was finding that the wheelbases in NASA's shuttle transporter might pose a challenge. Specifically, the concern was that the existing wheelbases might put pressure on parts of LA streets in problematic ways. After calculating the distribution of weight on each of the wheels, the decision was made to change the location and size of the wheelbase partway through the route to accommodate street conditions.
We were hired with a month and a half time to do all our engineering, and we worked overtime, we worked weekends, we worked crazy hours, and we did whatever it took to get the job done. And that's what we're known for in the industry. We do whatever it takes to get the job done.
By the time the space shuttle Endeavour was pulling into its new home at the California Science Center, Encon crews were completing the final phase of the project, restoring the streets of Los Angeles to their pre-Endeavour condition. This meant the quick removal of the temporary ramps, K-rails, steel plates, temporary street paint, barriers, and signs within hours to enable the city of Los Angeles to get back to business as usual. As an extra precaution, Plump engineers meticulously documented the journey before and after to ensure that the infrastructure of Los Angeles had zero damage from the transport.
Well, the space shuttle Endeavour embarks on its final journey.
The historic nature of the project meant that an intrigued public was following the process of transporting the shuttle every step of the way. Plump and Encon gave interviews to dozens of media outlets regarding their work as it happened.
You don't realize the magnitude and the significance of this type of project to the public and to the nation. To us, it's just running numbers, you know? But when you actually see the space shuttle, then it just puts chills down your back to realize what you're really dealing with.
During its time at NASA, the Space Shuttle Endeavour flew 122,000 miles over 299 days in space. Through careful planning, a network of consultant partners, and diligent execution, Plump Engineering and Encon Construction Services rose to the challenge of bringing Endeavour to its final mission, to inspire the next generation of explorers and engineers.